Proud of them. went up from the United States.
Hey, Billy Capola's up there.
Why is this one blue, white, red?
That's France.
Well, this is Italy.
And that's France.
And that's France.
Cool.
That is close, huh?
But that looks like us.
And that's Greece.
What's this?
I extend it. I tip the TV down. Okay. I lift it up and I put it over everybody's head. And I get, if there's a remote.
You made that at school today, Kate?
Uh-huh.
With Mrs. Ryback?
Uh-huh.
Can you eat it?
Yeah.
I just wanted to tell you that Little Bill is coming to Nickelodeon.
Hello, friend.
Hi, Jimmy. Hi, Katie. I hope you're wrapping my Christmas gift. Kim Oka, this is Gina Franti that lives on Solano Avenue. I was picking up my children at school today and noticed James Oka went home with Mrs. Casper's act without giving the password. So now I feel like an untrusted neighbor and I'm not speaking to you anymore. Bye.
You made that in school, Katie?
Uh-huh.
You look cute.
Today's Christmas!
Not today.
Yeah.
Let me see you. Let me catch you. Jim, go near the tree. Let me see your outfits. Don't move.
Let's go, Jules!
Okay, stay up straight. Turn around. The other way. Kiss, nice one.
Huh?
Kiss each other.
That's Santa's village, and so does Santa. And so do all the elves in the whole world. In fact, Santa's village, do you know where it is?
Yeah.
That's right. And you know, it's a very secret place because it is the last magical place on earth, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And then we have Edgar. That was Edgar. We have Edwin. He is our painter elf, and our chief toy maker is Ezra.
What is your problem?
And this is what Elliot said. He said, "Oh, Santa, I want to work at a toy shop, but I don't belong any place. I can't do anything great. I don't belong any place." Is that really? And happy.
Well, it looked short for a minute there.
The elves. Oh, snowy, yeah. Snowy trip. Well, good morning, elves. Say good morning, Mrs. Claus.
Good morning, Mrs. Claus.
Well, I'm very glad to have a brand new group of elves with me today because we have a job to do today. But before we do any job at Santa's Village, we always start with a song. And
she made it sing.
Can we do, in fact, can you stand up for a moment and sing your elf song? The elf song that we always start off with is Jingle Bells. I'll count to three, and then we'll sing it, all right? One, two, three. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Your chest, and this is your nut. So it goes like this. Tony chestnut nose, I love you. Tony's nose, Tony chest. that knows I love you.
I saw that.
That's what Tony knows. Well, that was very good. Now you may sit down, Elves. We always start off with some exercising. It is empty. Well, when we are at Santa's Village, we do things in a very magical way. When you are at home, if you have good wishes, very nice things can happen. But at Santa's Village, if you have good wishes, magical things happen. And as I said, you don't have enough candy canes. So I am going to ask some elves to be our chief elves to teach all the other elves about good wishes. And we do have red and white for some candy canes. Let me see. I do need a helper. This young lady over here. Can you stand over here? What is your name, my dear?
Nicole.
Nicole, you are going to be our chief elf, Nicole, all right? Say good morning, chief elf, Nicole. Well, Chief Elf Nicole, I have something white for the candy cane. You are going to do something very important.
Chief Elf Jesse, pull your pants up, Chief Elf Jesse.
Chief Elf Jesse, you have a very important job to do. You're going to do a fine job. There's something red for the candy cane. And let me see, how about the lady over here in with the sparklies on your... Yes, the red and the hearts. Can you stand on this side? And what is your name? This is Chief Elf Katie. Say good morning, Chief Elf Katie.
Good morning, Chief Elf Katie.
Chief Elf Katie, you have an important job to do. I know you're going to do a fine job. And we need one more Chief Elf. Can that young man over here, can you help? Can you stand next to Chief Elf Katie? And what is your name, sir? This is Chief Elf Michael. Say good morning. Chief Elf Michael.
Good morning, Chief Elf Michael.
Chief Elf Michael, here's something white for a candy cane. You have an important job to do, and I know you'll do a fine one. So this is Chief Elf Jesse, Chief Elf Nicole, Chief Elf
Katie,
and Chief Elf Michael. Well, this is what's going to happen, my Chief Elves. You're going to teach the other ones. What you're going to do is you're going to drop your red and your white in here. You're not going to push it in because we need to fill this up. Okay, and when you do that, let me see.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Yeah, she could be louder than that.
I know, look at that. Dance school. She's...
What they will have taught you, what we're going to do is we're going to give this three twists, and then all the elves will say Merry Christmas, everyone. Can we practice one time? We're going to count three, okay? We have to say one, two, three for our twist, okay? One, two, three. Merry Christmas, everyone. I think they're going to do a fine job. Here it goes. Can we count again? One, two, three. Merry Christmas, everyone. Chief Elves did a fine job. Thank you, Chief Elf Jesse. Thank you, Chief Elf Nicole. Chief Elf
Katie.
And Chief Elf Michael. Can you please go sit down? Because, Elves, we have some boys and girls who look a little like you in East Haven who I think would like these candy canes. What I'm going to do is we'll put them in my basket and then... Good job.
You made a lot of
they
candy
did. Can we say whoosh to East Haven?
Whoosh to East Haven!
Well, thank you, boys and girls. We had a wonderful visit this morning. Thank you. And this is what's going to happen. We had some elves. We made some candy canes, enough for everyone. And so what I'm going to do is, this is the nice part, this is the part I like the best. I can be here and hear your wishes for Santa, and each of you can take a magic candy cane, and each of you also will get something to remember our visit. Here is a picture to take home to color of...
Mother, what is that?
Happening Here, Barbie, it's called.
Is Jess, come up. Are you going to come up?
We're
going to
try to film.
Want a candy cane
in
a picture?
Okay, but you're going to get
some
surprises here. We're very quick.
Jess, candy cane. Merry
Christmas. A basket, you mean one of those tall hoops? A tall hoop?
Is this yours?
Yes. So is that something that the dad has to put up for you?
Yeah.
It does. Okay, well, we'll see if he can do it, all right? Because see, some of these things, we, Mrs. Claus told you how it really is. What happens is that we have to check with moms and dads for some of these things.
Right?
So if moms and dads say it's okay, then we can do it, all right?
We said it was okay, huh?
Yeah, but my sister, she asked you for a dog, right?
Nah.
I don't think she's got a dog. I don't think she's got a dog. Yeah, well, see, that's what I mean. Some things we do have to ask. So dad and mom say it's okay, then it's okay.
Here it is. Okay.
Okay,
wait, before you start, you put that toy back on your side. Kaylin, get your Clifford and your books and put it back on the floor on this side. And I'll pick up all the wrapping later. No, no, Kate. Over here. This side.
Clothes. Clothes. Pokemon!
That was a nice clothes to have.
Pokemon! Yay!
We're on it!
Good.
Yes!
Oh, it's Millennium Princess.
Teresa.
Don't bend the thing. Oh, that sweater is gorgeous.
Let me see the sweater,
Jack. I'm going on my second one.
The third one.
Let me see your sweater, Jack. Oh. Jim, let me see your sweater.
Oh.
He just folded that. He said.
Oh, I love your sweater.
Hey, it's something about Barbie.
And black jeans.
Oh, we need black jeans. Good job, Jimmy. I'm proud of you. You fold it.
Hey!
Oh, lots of love, baby. I saw her.
I love that baby.
It's beautiful.
Little chubby baby.
What's that, Jim?
Hey, could this baby sleep with me some night? Oh, my God. This baby looks like Marty.
I just got a hint.
Look at him.
I just got a hint. I think I got operated. Look
at it. Is. This kid.
No!
This is Marty.
Who is that, Kate? It's
Angelica! Oh, my God. Joel!
Oh, that's nice.
My mommy!
You did, Kate.
This is perfect for you.
I can't pick Kim. You put a black head, Kim. He looks just like Marty.
He's adorable.
Look at the blue eyes on him. Look at the cheeks.
What?
Oh
my God.
Oh my God.
See, get
you
clothes,
just call me
might
up.
As well get clothes you like.
Yeah, and so far the clothes you got he likes.
And jeans.
We need a new ones.
Oh, wow.
Nike.
They're gorgeous.
Operating bug.
No way. Oh no. Britney Spears doll. Oh, I can't handle it.
How does
she know Britney Spears doll?
Oh, wrong gift.
Here's
open patties.
Oh. I told ya.
They have colored coated paper. This is only this and this is that. Jim, put it on the dining room table. It's heavy and don't drop it. Let me just double check.
Yes!
I don't even know what it is.
Yeah, it's a Star Wars.
I can't read.
Yes!
Look at this guy. Oh my God.
Where did you get Jim. That, Julie?
Jim, listen to Nana.
Oh,
I
no.
I Star Wars ride.
Jim, Aunt Juju, just
touched. Oh, put it on now.
Just touched two ornaments together and one broke. That will break. Be very careful.
Just like that. Let's see. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Look at
that. Oh, my God.
Yes!
I got to take a picture of you, Kate.
This is moving on. It's not the one you want.
I didn't see any of this stuff. Oh, this is beautiful.
Look at her flower.
Jimmy opened a little operation bug.
Yeah.
Where is he?
Over there.
Yes, I love him.
What do you love? Oh my God, Julie! Where did you get these? Can girls wear hats to school or no? They don't allow.
Oh my God! I love that pocketbook.
You bought me the kit.
I want to borrow it.
Put the hat on, Kate. Let me see the hat on you.
I want to get a date, Kate, and go out with that pocketbook.
You're almost done. You better let your sister catch up. Oh, she's got one left.
What is it? Well, she really had to work for this one.
Oh, I remember what it is.
I've seen this before. Oh, you put the stickers
what
on
is
the
it?
Pokemon.
It's a ring.
Like, look, look.
What kind of ring?
What kind of ring?
Oh, no.
You have to find that Pokemon.
Where is it, Kate?
What kind of earrings?
Ricky.
Ian.
You wanted those. You wanted good earrings, didn't you?
Yes, look.
With Mickey and Minnie.
Yes, look.
Oh, brother. Thank you, Nan.
Oh, happy birthday to this
red one.
Sing happy birthday.
We all tried that birthday cake, Kim. Nobody wish you happy birthday.
No, well, nobody.
Nice.
Except you,
nice.
Julie. Did you did.
Only the sister.
What is it?
Pokemon thing.
Nice.
Chris Boba.
There he is.
Wow.
Merry
Christmas. Wow. Open it up. What could it be?
Oh, Muzzy. She's running away.
You don't need it for directions?
Anthony Fuzzy.
Anthony!
That was a nice surprise, huh? She just told Mrs.
Dad! 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 Daddy! Hi, Dad! Okay, take a picture with your brother.
Do you want me to open up? Watch out for camera.
Take a picture, Kay. You ready? Oh, Jim, go to your sister.
But where's Richie at?
He ran and took his present
around to Jim.
Let me go see. You got what now? Let me get zoom
magnet.
That in. Assistant coach Jim might see. How nice.
Gift certificate for Sports Authority.
Oh, how nice.
And I have a whistle that's engraved. Got JFO on.
There we go. Here, bend it like that.
Stop smiling, mister.
My birthday, the real day. What a guy, what a guy, Fred.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kaylin. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Bravo! Woo!
Now we're going to sing to
him. It's so bad.
She's got to lay on the piano. Like Cher. You know what? Yeah, that was her baby dance. She'll take off all the clothes and I say, get dressed.
And that's Santa.
I want to be an elf.
You'll get a turn.
But you already did Barbara Streisand for Tim then.
The bus. Santa's driving the bus today.
I don't even tell
her. Hey, you videotaping? Julia? This is for court.
It can't be spontaneous for court.
Okay. I'll get all my money.
Give some to me, please, because I'm a very good actress.
I'm a holder.
She hit the bricks.
I want to hold
on. All right.
Shake the couch.
You're done?
Yeah.
What the heck is this, she said.
What'd she say?
What the heck is this?
What is it?
What is it?
It's a camera.
Camera.
Not like Jimmy's.
Polaroid camera.
The pictures that come right out?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
To Katie from Grandma and Grandpa. Wonder what that could be. What could that be, Kate?
I don't know, Grandma.
What is it? The film to put the camera in.
Otherwise, how are you going to take pictures of me Christmas Eve?
Oh, no. She doesn't have to borrow Jimmy's anymore.
I'll get the bag for you.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Grandpa picked it up. What do you think?
What do you think it is?
A valley?
Yeah. Oh, I forgot about that.
So now you got a crown for your doll.
It's different.
And a crown for you. Put it up against you, see if it fits.
Oh, shield.
Even the back has got...
designs?
Yeah, even the back, Kim.
It's got flowers.
Flowers in the back.
That's pretty. What size is that one?
It's Tweety Bird.
We got diamonds.
This is size.
The buttons are pretty too.
See, the buttons got diamonds on them.
I'll fold that.
Dancing.
She'll fold that one.
Is there a butterfly in the front? Yeah.
She loves butterflies.
That's a nice one. She needs some new
Anything
ones.
Anything you have to change. That's why I left all the tickets on.
No, but she needs some new ones. She really does.
I love this one. He's all for Miss Carrie's dancing, so Mommy don't have to do it.
Excellent.
Real porcelain doll. Feel her face. That's strictly for Christmas, huh, Kim?
That's what it looks like.
Feel her face.
It's the one that they could break.
Show your mommy.
Nice. She's pretty.
And these are velour.
It's
the
pants.
So pretty.
Pants.
Yeah,
fold them up. Another time. Look at her moving.
Take her out of the box.
Oh, yeah. I got
throws at us.
I know, because you're like, what's in the hole?
No, no, thing? Because it drops the stuff on here and it makes it.
Well, sometimes that makes it sticks.
Yeah. Put it in the middle, Kate, will you?
What do you mean?
Oh, too small.
Hi! Hey, over here! Hello! Hi! I'm the church lady. Oh no, I'm the kid lady.
What would you like today?
It's snowing.
The first day of winter. It's snowing.
Can we go outside, Mom?
Sprinkle. You want me to sprinkle? All right. Let's keep it right down there.
Can I touch the glue?
Yeah, you get right off it.
All right, turn it over.
Earmuffs. What kind of earmuffs?
We're going to glue the other side.
Okay.
I think we've got it.
Got it? Oh, here's one already done. This one.
Yes, some of them. Okay, Will's putting the name things out now so you can go back and find a name. Very good. Perfect.
Put the light on.
Whatever color you want now. Put it down. Okay. Let's
say. Jimmy. Well, what's your name here? And then we'll finish it.
So far, I've only had 6 kids.
Oh,
likes it.
Okay, look. Was. Now it's too long. I'm so unhappy. I goofed.
Well, you didn't have him there.
I don't have to hold it?
Nope.
Hey, is this a rich kid?
Doesn't it seem odd for people to go to all that trouble to celebrate someone's birthday if they don't know him? I had the strangest feeling that if our son had gone to the celebration, he might have seemed to be intruding. Everything was so beautiful, Joseph, and every moment so full of cheer. But it made me want to cry. How sad for Jesus not to be wanted at his own birthday celebration. I am so glad it was only a dream. How terrible, Joseph, if it had been real.
But because of all of you, this dream will never become a reality. Because of all your faith and your commitment, Jesus will be proclaimed this Christmas and every Christmas. To celebrate this faith, would everyone please stand and join in singing, O Come, All Ye Faithful.
Thank you.
from? From Jesse Spada. Look, Jesse gave me green paper. I'm going to tell you about Katie's present here. Do you know what's inside this?
Food.
Yeah, do you know what it is?
Chocolate.
It has chocolate on the outside.
And vanilla on the inside.
Not vanilla. Frosting. Green and red and white frosting. Anybody know? Look at the shape of it. Anybody think they have an
circle.
Idea what it might
it's
be?
Caramel.
Circle apple.
It's an apple on the inside. And underneath the chocolate, which you know is like my most favorite part, there is caramel underneath that. Do you know what caramel is?
Yeah.
Let's see. I anybody here it. Eat Snickers?
Me and my husband.
Yeah,
or Milky Way?
I don't.
You know Snickers the part when you bite into and you pull and it kind of stretches out of your mouth? Yeah. That's the caramel.
God!
Thank you.
They're eating the apple cake. That's good. All the goodies there. You're eating the apple. Not bad.
Yeah, I got more room. Yay, yay. That's what it's going on.
You've got juice on your desk, so be careful.
I can't finish it yet.
See?
Okay,
everybody to your seats.
What are you doing, Jim?
Anybody else want to play? Jack, you playing one?
Hi. Kathy, how are you, Kath? Kath, how are we doing? No Maggie today, huh? I know, right?
You want to help me and Uncle Ford? You want to help him about me?
That's all right, honey.
He tried to do just what I told him to do.
Oh, sure. Before. Now I understand.
You know, I didn't see any envelopes.
I know, right? That's the truth.
Have a tired, weary butt.
let's not go there, thank you. Don't talk about old bodies, tired and weary.
I can't get it open.
It hurt my daughter's feelings. You didn't think I meant me, did you, Peg?
What?
You didn't think I meant me, did you?
Isn't that nice?
Oh my.
Look. I can open it, Bob.
Who's it from?
This is my book for Christmas. Cool!
Oh, let me see what it says. Let me look at me. Hey, stop moving.
Table.
The littlest angel, you're right.
She gathered a cable.
Wow. What else in there?
Cool!
A headband?
But it has stars on it.
Very nice. Wow.
Cool.
A bookmark. Maybe something was in it and fell out.
Cool.
Lollipop. Nerds?
No.
M&M's.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Ponytail.
What color? What else is in there?
This one, one more thing. I need the napkin. It's for, wait. You gotta wait for a second.
Yep. She made it?
Maybe.
This is 1999. Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, look what else he gave me.
No, that was in the house, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be snowing. Let me tell you guys, look. Jimmy, come here. Now you two go near each other. Stay up real, stand straight. For goodness sake, Kate.
Yeah.
Let me see you, Kate.
Jimmy.
Throw me kisses, Kate.
That's my small
big one. Your daddy.
Lemon.
Shrimp scallops. Shrimps and scallops. No, I don't want any schmaltz.
That's squid.
And I definitely don't want any buckle. Oh, I want a piece of buckle up. But I
have no left.
No. Oh. That's more than enough, Jim. More than enough. I don't want any more.
Gotta get the buckle off.
A piece of
buckle off.
I don't want it. I get too much.
See,
that's
you
much.
Don't listen to mommy.
Okay, yes. Mommy's gonna shut that recorder off now.
Move your hands down. Move your hands down. You both got the same thing? Yeah, I got a back light on here.
Yeah.
Oh, two shots.
Oh my God.
Watch out, two shots. Just go so much.
Watch out, the top light's on.
Pooh Bear!
Disney!
Pooh Bear Socks!
That's going to drive you crazy, Lily.
No, it's quiet at night.
Super Socks!
Slipper Socks?
Yeah.
How nice!
Mommy, I know what these are!
Thank you
very
much.
Yeah,
the things.
Oh! Oh,
ah, you like
thank
that,
you.
Kate?
Star Wars pajamas! Yeah, Star Wars pajamas!
Look at my tip!
You love that!
With the job! Now, what should I do next? See, keep away from my stuff. This is all mine. These two are mine. Unlock club.
Superman. Kim, I couldn't find the other pajamas.
Yeah. And they're bigger, so when Yeah. The other ones.
Yeah.
I can wear these.
Oh, Kate, it's a Christmas outfit.
Lord, this is Christmas. We can wear these.
Okay.
We
can
wear these.
Isn't that nice?
So I like
what they say.
Oh, that's a nice shirt.
And that is clothes. Some other stuff.
That's for Manny.
Look.
That package is for Manny.
Look.
What is it?
Why, who's mom?
What is
wait,
it?
Wait, what's that saying?
Eyes
for
your eyes?
That's not yours.
No, it seems really real.
Flip it over. Let me see. Let's all get it.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, that's a Katie outfit.
No.
And the bottom of the pants are butterfly. Cool. Oh, those are comfortable. Very nice.
Now there's two more.
Here I go.
Well, that's a pretty one.
And that is Grammy.
Yeah?
Grammy got one just like that. And is it feety pajamas?
Oh,
but it's hand pajamas.
Thank God. It's feety pajamas, Kate. You've been dying for them, Kate.
Yeah. Oh!
What is it?
You put them together. Remember I had these? The little pieces that you put together?
Oh! Skeletons?
Mom,
yeah.
I'm opening it!
Yeah.
A sweater!
Her dress is sparkling. You see how much it sparkles?
A sweater! With a teddy bear on it!
Oh my God, I want it. That's beautiful. Tip, get away.
Yes. We'll open the
closet. Oh, that looks comfortable, Jim. How does it feel? Sexy jeans?
Yeah.
With the bottoms like that. Oh, man. Oh, God.
Ooh. What's in here?
Ooh. Oh, ha, ha, ha. It's a shirt.
Wow, with the two guys and the bad guy in the middle.
Yeah.
Wow, that's cool. Turn it around.
Look, it says it on my shirt,
to
Star Wars.
Let me see. Turn it. Oh, my God.
There's something else in here. You done?
Yeah.
Yes, another song.
Nice. Oh, they're gorgeous, Nana.
Star Wars.
Julie
found them for me.
They are gorgeous.
Did you see the white one? I love
yeah,
the
they're
white
beautiful.
Open the cannon.
Yep.
They can't open my bony bones.
Katie, all this stuff, you're like a 59-cent item.
Is it? I didn't see it yet.
Awesome!
Wait.
Yeah.
down. Don't move. Don't move.
Dress.
Cool.
Happy holidays. Don't move. Let me get it off.
Can I open it?
Yeah.
Mom?
Yeah.
Can I open it?
No, that one you can't open.
Oh. Never let me open Dad. Never, never, never. Yep.
Guys, look up for a second.
I can't see you, Kate.
Okay. What is it?
What is it? Oh, I have a different one.
What does it say? Does it have your name on it?
Yeah.
Katie, does yours have your name on it?
Mom, I
excellent.
Have a different
yeah.
one.
He's, oh, I have the baseball in there and rollerblades. Excellent.
Oh,
up
oh,
in the
for
back.
Oh, Frank, Kate.
Jimmy.
Ballet oh. shoes.
There it is. She's a ballerina.
Hand me the gifts, all right?
Here,
the same
oh, cool!
What is it?
I got my own tape.
What kind of tape?
Holiday.
Let me see.
Let me
oh
the
my
God!
Mickey and Minnie Mouse scotch tape.
Oh, when it comes out to the tape, we'll put that on
yeah.
the tape and like that.
Yeah.
Cool.
Mom,
is that
the
taste of
grandfather's? Don't forget, Kay, you opened quite a few of the other
Dad, days. You see the sparkles in her dress as she moves.
Yeah,
she's done.
Kay, look up on her for a minute.
Look up, Kay.
What's an angel? Oh, her emerald.
Jim's opened the different place. It's my birthstone.
It's your birthstone.
No,
it's
cute.
It was
the
tree. Yeah,
I know. It was Nutcracker. Yay!
It's the post office.
Well, your grandfather's a letter carrier.
Yeah, look
at me, Jimmy.
He doesn't have any post office. Let me see it. Oh, my goodness.
Here's the box, too.
Excellent. Oh no, what kind?
Pink. Star Wars! He got the same thing!
October.
He got the same thing as me!
Wow!
Oh!
Cool, cool!
Cool!
I think this is Dad's wall.
Oh, yes!
Yeah.
Bye!
Yeah. So they can fight!
Jimmy, walk! Yeah! Look where he goes!
Yeah.
Giggle, swing, Barbie, and Kelly, she wanted it.
Yeah.
Oh, no. She just said it.
Stephanie has it.
Does she?
Ooh.
Here, bring it to me. Not bad, girl.
From me to her.
I know.
That's to you or from you?
That's for Katie, from me. And I bought her today.
Oh, Robert, you can open up yours now.
That's from Bobby.
That's from
Bobby. Okay, let her open up. Wait a minute, Rob.
I don't
know
who to look at. I don't know.
All right, Jimmy, open one.
I wanted her.
You want her?
I got it.
That's her here.
Oh,
how does she know that?
No way.
How does Bobby know?
Let me say. Oh my goodness, she wanted her so bad.
I didn't know. I didn't
even look at
that one.
She wanted so bad. Chandler, Santa list.
Wow.
You believe what I got it for you.
Oh, he
didn't even know.
I said it yesterday.
Do you believe it?
I start opening.
Where's
I start opening?
Hold on.
Get it?
Wow.
Where'd he get that? He opened
it.
Yeah, what's he opening up for?
Yeah.
Can I start opening?
Is he Spanish?
Can I start opening?
Okay. He's gorgeous. They're gonna see the reindeers? You believe tonight's the night, Kate?
Let me see how Daddy's not gonna feed if he said the Santa Claus falls down and falls on the ashes, then I'll walk in and there'll be ashes all over the house.
Yeah, and then we know he came. Look, he came.
I'm Rudolph. Doo doo.
And I'll see
him. Okay, this is it, huh? Time to go to bed. It's almost 11:45.
Yay!
turns into? Oh, I know what turns into. The bad guy's ship.
So cool. And Daddy, they walk and stuff. Okay, so you play with this too.
Yeah?
Yeah. Ah, I got Star Wars Legos.
Those are neat.
Probably didn't know how to do that. Oh, look.
Which one is it?
It's hockey.
Oh, good. You can practice before you go back.
That's the directions. Mm-hmm. We're operating bugs. Oh, Mommy, a different set of operating bugs.
Oh, good.
Oh, yes!
What is it?
A deer.
Oh, no.
Is that the one like the ducks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You never saw it, huh, Dad?
No, I never saw it.
Look.
What is it?
Okay, it's a
keto. Can you play with it?
What's it supposed to do?
It's actually supposed to shoot at me.
Oh, look at the noise. Jim, it sounds so real. Jim. See what it does.
Hold it down.
Hold the button on your sword. Hold it down.
Look, there's two darts in there. Maybe you should try it. There's no darts in it. See? There's no darts in it.
Yeah.
See? Look.
I think you're just moving too much. That's what I think.
That's cool.
That is neat. Is that what you're telling me about?
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. But I don't know how to put the dirt back in. How do you turn this thing off? It's gonna blow in my face.
I pushed the button right there on the back. Down the bottom.
This goes with this, okay. Yeah, this is an extra dart for this. And these are, I think they're tattoos.
What is it?
The tattoos, I think.
Oh, yeah?
And then they got the whole list of all the Pokemon on the back.
Oh, you don't have it.
Oh. I didn't even ask for that.
You said you always like surprises.
Oh, that's Katie Oka. Look, I love Santa.
Oh, how nice. What's the thing, gold thing in front of you?
This.
Is it a nutcracker?
Yeah. It looks like a king. It looks. It's a king.
From like the three wise men?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, Jim.
Yeah.
That is wild.
And I want to open my gift.
Go ahead.
This must be the surprise, I think.
Yeah?
All right.
Oh, that was nice.
And what's this?
What's the wrapper paper out of?
Pegman, I think. Yeah, I have this in school.
Is it good?
Yeah, no, I haven't played it.
Yeah? We always play Hangman together.
You played with Robert on the computer, didn't you?
Yeah, but look, they made the box wrong.
Why?
The idiot that put the box together, look.
Oh, it's upside down?
It's upside down.
It's upside down.
What kind of, look at the wrapping paper. What's
Nut
on?
Crackers.
Nice.
I opened all the gifts, now I'm gonna kill you.
You're good.
He's so funny. See how tough the lasers.
Let me see it.
He shot me in the armpit.
Yeah, you aiming it at me?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Uncle.
Oh god. Hey Jim, Uncle Bobby's gonna like that one.
Oh yeah. Go crazy.
What are you shooting at, Jim?
It's the thing! It's every time!
It's humongous.
Yeah.
I don't know how we got in the house, Jim.
Daddy, how are you going to get it out of the house?
Oh, I don't know.
You have to take it apart.
Maybe.
I'll take it apart if we have to.
Jimmy, you got it.
See, there's a hole in the
basketball court
that's
through
there.
No, I'll look at it.
What are you doing?
Jimmy, you
got
everything you wanted, Jim. Good. What's that paper?
Jimmy and Katie, thank you for the milk and cookies. Ranger, thank you for the carrot too. Jimmy, that was a, what's that?
Great.
Present box. I enjoyed eating the cookies.
Looking
at it. I'm cutting that out. I'm keeping that part.
Don't cut it out. Keep it.
The part that has the mommy's mind. This is Daddy's, right?
Yeah.
Ooh. Yes, the marker. Just what I needed. No markers.
A lot of candy there, kid.
A yo-yo. Yeah, it's Christmas. It's Halloween time.
It's a Halloween yo-yo?
Yeah. No. Oh, this is the candies.
He like said so a lot of candy, so he said, it's Halloween time.
Real cake? Chocolate.
Oh, those are neat. Is that marshmallow?
I can't tell.
No, yeah.
I like those.
Mini prize!
Mini puzzle.
Oh, a puzzle? Another Reese's hat. We need to make them fall in the holes. This is so hard. I got one!
You said it was so hard and you got it in.
Look.
What is that?
It's a whistle.
Oh, that's neat.
Stand on it? Oh, I like Frosty.
Oh, I'll never finish that. It's too big. Too much chocolate. I got a green, silver, red. starts right here, Kate. Right over there.
Okay. Two presents. I'm gonna go for this one first.
Kate, this was Kate today.
What is it? For who? For Barbie?
It's Kate's full. Look. See, there's
a rake, there's an acorn, there's apples, and there's full.
Ah, like free one for me.
Give me the trash, hon. Jimmy, get the trash for Daddy.
Oh, sorry, Linda.
What is it? Kate, Santa came, Kate. Wait, Jim. Wait, Jim. What is it? What game? Oh my God, I see what it is. Oh no! Is it?
Yay, Katie!
You wanted that, Kate, huh? Oh my goodness.
Thanks, boss.
Oh no. What'd he give you?
Sticky.
Hey, they look real. Yeah.
They what?
They really seem like.
They stinky?
What you saying?
They're real diapers?
I see something else you asked for, Kate. Look. What's this? Jim, read it to her.
Katie Oka loves Santa.
Katie Oka loves Santa?
Yes. It's to Katie Oka and it's from Santa. Hey, Bobby, we didn't get anything to share this year. Kate?
What'd you get, Kate? That was a last-minute thing, Kate.
Yeah.
What is that?
Who is it?
The box says Katie in her car seat. Kate! Huh?
You got a car seat.
Did you ask for that, Kate? Last minute.
Kate.
I know. I see something too. What is it, Kate? What's her name? What is it? What do you do with it? Go show Daddy.
Bicycle.
Want me to go for a ride?
See, it's a car seat for your bicycle. You can put your baby in the car seat. See your handlebars? The car seat hooks on your handlebars. That's pretty neat. You can take Katie in the car seat, and you can put her in the bike seat to take her for a ride.
Hey, Daddy! Oh, baby! Daddy.
She
comes with it.
Let me
so
see.
Let's
see if she comes with it.
Daddy.
Yeah, bud.
Did you know this? Jesse can cook and we have to find it at another store.
Yeah, huh?
So it comes with a helmet for the baby.
Here's the baby's helmet.
We gotta put it on her bike.
There you go.
And now, if
Okay, I don't have to worry anymore with this sewing cake.
What the heck?
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Something talks. What are you trying to do? Kill me, mister?
What level did you put it in?
Hard.
Look at her go, Kate. Daddy, come and see her. Look at that! Woo-hoo! Kate! Look at it go, Kate! Let me see you do that spin thing again. Jim, look at this thing spin.
Ma, he said I was going to spin the other one, huh? He said that this one would be his favorite.
Looking at it.
Love, Santa.
Caitlin, you got a note from Santa?
Uh-huh.
Look at your stocking.
Kate, I didn't see my stocking. Here's my stocking. I hope there's a lot of kitties.
Ooh.
I want
it.
Kitties. Hey. It's a notepad.
Oh, how nice.
Yes. Stuff.
He already looked at his.
Let me see yours.
Back up a teeny bit, Jim, so you don't get confused. Uh-oh. Kay, what are these?
This?
Yeah, what's that? Oh, Katie got a Santa.
He does too.
No, his whistle's a snowman. Jimmy, shut him off. He's looking for you, the laser. Kate, what's that like thing?
Nail polish. It's red.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Stephanie has that.
Oh, yeah?
Show me the heart.
What's that, Kate?
What? Where?
Right there. That green and red thing.
A yo-yo.
Sorry.
Right.
I caught it that way. Oh! The blue one poisonous!
Cool! And look, what's inside?
Let me see what it says. Oh, it's a puzzle. You got a note from Santa? I can't believe it. He had time to write you a note, Kate?
Yeah.
Kate, he ate the cookies? Oh my goodness.
Hi, your socks.
Markers, Kate. Sam?
Oh, yeah. I saw them right when we got out.
Why does it work that
come back
with so listen?
Okay. Check
behind you, Jim. Well, check you back. Check it. Can I check it?
Good, Kate.
Thanks, Ma.
You're welcome.
And I'll get my other one.
Come on, Jim. Don't it's a little. Move. It's cold.
Can I get one?
It's my favorite
one. Sorry.
Right? Yep.
That's my two. Put it back. Put it back.
Hey, and I just hand it to him when he needs it.
Oh my God.
Hold it for a while, they say. Hold it for a while.
My fan, did you see Zorro yet?
He got me all excited for watching.
Did you see it though?
Oh yeah.
We matched today. We have the same apron on, huh? It's almost the same clothes too, huh? And we worked hard.
Yeah.
We cooked.
Yeah.
Did the dishes.
Yeah.
We set the table.
Yeah.
We vacuumed.
Yeah.
What else did you do?
First the table.
Clean the table. Did anyone help us?
No.
We did it all by ourselves.
Yeah.
High five. Are we tired?
Yeah. Yeah.
Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
There goes Bobby.
Bye.
All right, you guys, go near the manger. I'll get you guys. Who you got with you?
There's five sheep, Katie. There's five sheep.
Who gave you that?
Five. There's another one
right there. Oh, I see you, Jim. Okay, do it nice. How were you wiggling? Feathers on your shirt.
Yeah. Come to mama.
Oh, I'm gonna kiss you.
Come to mama, cutie, cutie, cutie.
Look. Oh, I'm Elvis.
Lois and Jack bought you that, huh, Kate?
Uh-huh. No, keep it out.
Show
me
that.
So you can see right here.
Yep, we're fine.
Okay, wait. You gotta try to put that little ball on there without seeing.
Yes.
Okay, you wanna try it? You wanna try it?
Maddie's gonna tape you, so go ahead. Right on that yellow wall.
She's sniffing. Yeah. Go ahead, Kay.
That's what you're
doing. Alright, turn around and look at me while you're doing that. Without looking.
I can't wait for you. It'll probably be out of 3 o'clock.
No, just turn.
I can't see it. You can't even over there.
This is the best.
So I can tell you that.
Yeah.
baby. I didn't really get a turn.
Mm. It was a fake turn, right, Kate? Jim, right or left? You're in front of the stereo. I'm not looking, trust me.
Maybe I got two of my own. I don't want to hear it.
I say toss them both. Toss them both. Okay. What do you think, Tare?
Both.
Toss them both.
Come on, you two out.
Both of yous are out. Five times hitting the mute. I don't know where it is.
Kim, what a gal she is.
Go
get your cupcake.
I don't want to shut her up. I like the music.
Wow. Oh,
toss them both. Robert's out. Toss them both. With fair is fair. Toss them both. No fighting. Toss them both. Because everybody's in the way. I can't get the mute.
I'm so close. Move to the left or right, Jim.
Hey, you know, don't do that.
No, she's
fine,
Jen.
Get so excited
that
it's
not.
Hey,
Jen,
you know,
he's in there too. It's so nice. This is
I don't have it.
He's out.
I have it if he wants to take it.
cousin Gagan.
We're gonna count soon, guys.
Ten.
Wait, listen. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Happy 2000! Katie made it. Grab your champagne.
I got no champagne. I hate it.
American influence went to Japan, and now Japanese influence, taken in many ways from the United States, is now sweeping all over Asia. But there is what some people call the elder statesman of rock, Aerosmith, playing in Osaka to a packed audience there tonight. We'll continue with our millennium coverage right after this.
This one might not
happen. Do you ever wonder what a panda looks like? There's an echo out there.
Jim! Not near the pool!
What?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi, you reach 467-8446. We can't come to the phone right now because we're wrapping Christmas presents. Leave a name, number, time, and call and get back to you. Bye!
Bye! Ho, ho, ho! Happy New Year!
Hi, you reach 467-8446. We can't come to the phone right now, so please leave your name, number, time, call, and get back to you. Bye!
Bye!
Let me see the slit. And what's on your pantyhose?
Here.
Hey, don't move it.
And here's my other one.
Go back into the tree. Let me get your whole one. You're really jazzy today, Kate.
City sidewalks
busy sidewalks. Girls with hair out today. They got trees on the poles in East Haven. What are you talking about? Guys named Jenny got the skinny on what suits they should wear. Let's time in East Haven.
What are you, in a circus?
Kalioka, the flying upside down girl!